come in peace?
Say that.
Can't we all just get along? And we African people, as we are, loving, welcome our enemy with open arms. Welcome them into our home, only to find that they were Trojan horse. So these Greco-Roman Europeans came in and subverted our land from the inside out. Look at the person next to you and say, you got to be careful who you let into your ranks. Did y'all hear that? You got to be careful who you let into your ranks, because their method of defeat is called infiltration. Well, after getting into Africa and really seeing firsthand the African spiritual system of salvation, they said the only way we're going to defeat these people, because their faith in God is too strong. So what we have to do is we have to supplant or subvert their so-called faith belief system. Yeah, buddy, they came in, and when they came into power, and the Ptolemies, in case y'all don't know what the Ptolemies are, the Ptolemies were European pharaohs. They weren't home folk. They were invaders who came in and usurped the throne of Egypt. You can tell who the Ptolemies are when you go over there, because you see all of these blank chenoos inscribed in stone. And see, if there's no name in the chenou or the cartouche, that meant that they weren't really one of us. He had all these Ptolemies that ascended the throne, European rulers in Egypt. But what's deep about it is, not only did they ascend the throne, but they wanted to read the scriptures to find out what the true words of the gods were. The Metuneta. They'd see it on the walls of the temples. They'd see it in the tombs and in the wombs of the pyramids, and they couldn't read it. So you know what they did?